Then it's all her fantasy.
If you're a believer, you know anything is possible. Welcome to a camp for extraordinary minds. A 10-minute workout every morning helps to improve their memory and thinking skills. That's the founder of the camp, Joey Travolta, who happens to be John's older brother.
I taught my brother how to dance. No, I didn't teach him. No, we come from a dancing family.
Before getting into movies, Travolta was a special education teacher. Now, during the summers, he leads students with developmental disabilities in a film camp called Futures Explored. 53 campers with autism, Down syndrome, Asperger's syndrome, among others, spend 2 weeks making short films.
Okay, camera ready?
Here they learn about lighting, camera work, editing, acting, and voice.
Introducing the most recommended painting tool in America, Instapaint.
This is Tim Zalewski's fourth year.
I kind of like it when we're just hanging out and filming and show us the film editing.
He especially likes animation. His mom, Carolyn, says it's helped build confidence.
Kids with autism, sometimes they can be real reluctant to try new things. This was a huge thing for him. It was a huge step. And the fact that now he wants to come every year, I mean, that's a bonus.
Because everything that goes into filmmaking goes into everyday life.
So after this camp, all of their work is shown at a red carpet event in Livermore at the Vine Cinema. For these kids and young adults, it's an unforgettable moment. Travolta and his staff are now pushing for them to work as interns in the movie industry.
They have the skills. We just need to educate the community to give them the opportunity.
They know inclusion builds new opportunities.